Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to disable badge notification from taskbar and action center in your Windows 10. In this video, we will learn this, guys. So for this, guys, follow my easy and simple method. So first, I'm going to show you how to disable badge notification on taskbar. So for this, open your Windows settings, hold Windows key and press I, shortcut key to open Windows settings, and here find out personalization, open it, and in the personalization, in the left panel, you want to find out taskbar, as you can see. So guys, here you can get one option, show badge on taskbar button. So if you want to disable, just turn off this option. If you want to enable, just turn on it. This method is to disable badge notification of taskbar. So now I am going to show you how to disable badge notification of your action center. So just on your desktop, in the taskbar system tray, you can get notification icon. Just right click on it, and from here, guys, you can get one option. If you want to disable, you want to click on show number of new notification, and you can also disable this option also. So this is the very easy and very simple method to disable badge notification from your taskbar and action center in Windows 10. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. If you enjoy our video, please, guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.